Hello everyone. In this video, I will explain you Python example. First of all, I'm opening the Visual Studio 2022. It's opening now. I'm clicking the create a new project. Opening. Choose the Python application. Python application 1. I will summarize two numbers. Give it from keyboard and summarize two of them. Sum two numbers. Okay, my workbench has been opened. Sum two numbers dot py. First, I will define a variable number one. For example, I can say num 1 15, num 2 75. Then just write print num1 plus num2. Okay, now I will click the start button. The program is running. The program says 90. Okay, I will now make minus example number 1 minus number 2. Print number 1 minus number 2. The third, print number 1. And the third is number 1 multiply number 2. And the fourth one is print number 2 divide number 1. Now I will run these examples. Hit F5 or click the start button. And the first one is 90, the second number 1 minus number 2 minus 60, and the third one and the fourth one. We have made 4 transactions and it was a good example about Python. See you in the next videos. Please subscribe and like video. Good coding.